Going to general, about, and version. Version is 4.3.3. Go into Safari and type in jailbreakme.com. Click on free and install. And I can see in the next page, CDI is downloading. Once CDI is done installing, I go into CDI and the usual stuff. So I'll be clicking on user and done.